know if you ain't know it, now you know.
I know what you're into. I know what you're into. I know what you're into.
Day was good. Today was good, actually. It was very productive. I'm not saying that. I mean, I kind of, I slept like 5 hours because Bob.
The door's busted. There's got to be another way around.
There's got to be another way. As I was saying, Babu Lix, I don't know if it's teething, I don't know if it's, he has, if he's having teeth aches, toothaches, or what's going on, he did not let us sleep very much, so at like 6:30 I went to bed like 2 a.m. and I woke up at like,
if I move that crate.
Yeah, I get it. Whoa, where am I going? I woke up at like 6:30. I did not. Whoa. There was not okay. There was not a lot of sleep happening. But I woke up real early, and I was able to be very productive. I did a lot of things, and I'm not even sleepy right now, which is strange. No, I don't think he wanted attention. I think he was actually in pain. Poor Babu. Oh, good grief. Daniel said sleep is overrated. I mean, it's still a little sick. I got a little sicker today. It's not overrated. You should sleep. Sleeping is important. But also, yeah, today there's no sleep at all. Bumblebee said if baby cheeks are red, he's probably teething. They're not, but he's doing this a lot and putting like his hand in his mouth like really far back, and I think it's like probably one of the back teeth that is growing. Yeah, Bruce, thanks so much for the sub chat. And Luxor said probably seething. You have got any? What is that? Or whatever we call there. You're rubbing their gums. Yeah, we have like a little thing to rub in his gums. Yeah, thanks so much for the super chat. Is he talking yet? Not really. He mumbles a lot. He says a lot of blah blah blah, doo, 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 and blah 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 and stuff like that. But he says some words when he wants to, like very specifically. He already said that in Portuguese to me a couple times, and he says mama a lot. also for food specifically, it's papa. Not papa as in dad, but Popeye's in food. Eat sand? What? Who is doing that? Papa for potatoes and fries? That makes sense, yeah. Today I made a huge mistake. Probably said all this baby talk is giving me baby fever. yeah, it happens. Thank you so much for the super chat, thank you. The damn kid taking my job. It seems that a little chest pain is enough to retire me. They're saying I'm only leaving temporarily for a medical, but I'm not stupid. I'll have someone collect my stuff later, but you can have that playing station box thing that my son got for me. I could never figure it out. Be careful with the lighthouse generator. It's old and temperamental. Virtue Dreamer, use the super chat at first. Oops. Yeah, don't do that. Oh, well. Love you. And tell Lunky Mark I said hi. I can't. But thank you for the donation. Hey, there we go. Hey. Thank you. Pouting Droll, thank you. Hey, Monica, thank you so much for the donation. Thank you. Bumblebee, ask and ye shall receive. Do it. Do it. I'm waiting. My baby's crying. Do it. I'm waiting. There we go. Thank you for that. Thank you. Oh, it's time for my donation. Hang on. I need to scare myself. This is what I enjoy. This is I'll up the ante now. I'll up the ante. There we go. Scaring myself. This is what I like. This is what I want. Do it. Do it fast. Do I have to log in every time? Good God. Yes, yes. Could you be any... There we go. Scared the baby. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. It's time for sleepies. He's not a big fan of sleepies. Anyway, can't wait to scare myself. But I've made a happy home here. Pete, P.S. Leftovers in the fridge and ready meals in the cold pantry just outside. Hope you're not one of them healthy nuts. All right. Oh, it is a PlayStation. Bumblebee said, oh no, did we scare baby? No, no, that was not you. No, definitely not you. I have headphones. You could never. What sort of keeper is afraid of a little moonlight? Hey, Bumblebee, for donating on behalf of our pets, then merry thankmas from Veras, who's watching with me, Moon, Sally, and Twilight. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you for the donation. Thank you.